Hey, here's a quick food tip or trick idea for you guys. If you like to buy like French bread or Italian bread, at the bakery or wherever it is, it comes like in a long roll or loaf or whatever it is. And what happens is, if you don't eat it all with the meal, it ends up going stale if you put it back in the bag overnight, and it gets like hot as a rock the next day, so you can't enjoy it the next day or eat it. So we found if you cut it up into pieces, and if you put it into like a Ziploc bag, it actually stays fresh and it doesn't get like hot as a rock the next day. You can have it again. So it's just a quick tip. And what we did is we put them in Ziploc bags, and this time, you can probably even put some in the refrigerator or the freezer if you want, and so you can have it later on. But it does stay soft that way, and it doesn't get hard, and probably will help to keep for a few days. So hopefully this helps you out, and if you like this tip, definitely subscribe to our channel.